Are you excited for your wedding? How many days?
4, 5.
Everybody says hi.
Middle of everything.
Are we saying hi?
Just making friends with the local police.
Do I smile?
Oh, that's it.
Hey, Corrina. How many days?
2.
And what are you doing? Nice. Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Kate. The first annual Ryan Kelsey Fun Run.
Cheers.
July 6th.
Yay! And then we're gonna go get married.
Here we are at the rehearsal dinner with all the people. Many friends and family. Isn't this such a great day?
Everybody is setting up.
Hi.
Mother of the bride. How many hours until ceremony?
Gosh, we're looking at like 24 hours. We're so excited for Corrina and Mike.
This is from Corrina.
Uh-oh. That's cute.
This is Mike's wedding present.
Let's go, Mike. Get our pictures.
My hands are too big.
Oh, boy. Oh, gosh. You said it.
He set himself up for that one.
Yeah, he did.
The groom's survival kit. Socks to keep the cold feet away. Whiskey to calm your nerves. Mints to ensure a fresh kiss. That's important because I still taste like onion for breakfast.
Oh God!
Like all of them, it's just weird. So,
hello.
Hey, Corrina.
That is one.
Oh, that is gorgeous.
You look so pretty.
So excited.
The big day is here. You both look beautiful.
You happy?
Yeah.
You good?
Turn your head. Now give me a smile. You guys look really hardcore. Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We gather with our friends, Corrina and Mike, to give thanks that they have come together, have trusted in the constancy of God, and in the promise of their own hearts. We gather to support and bless Mike and Corrina, and to pray that their life together be long and beautiful, filled with surprises and rich in every joy. We gather to thank them for the gift they are to us, and to pledge our love to them as they pledge their love to one another. Let us be united by our common love for Corrina and Mike, and celebrate as one community. Mike and Corrina, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We have.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
We will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and the church?
We will.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, declare your consent before God and this whole community.
I, Michael, take you, Corrina Byrne, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, and in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Corrina, take you, Michael Logan, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before this community and the whole people of God. May the Lord strengthen your commitment to one another and consecrate your life with many blessings. What God has joined together, no one may divide.
Corrina, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
My sisters and brothers, it gives me great honor to introduce to you for the first time the newly married Mr. and Mrs. Michael Kelsey, who will now kiss for the first time.
back, and I was like overwhelmed. I don't have a picture with each of you.
I have another one.
So I just want to get a picture with each of you. Guys, can you be
best man, Mr.
Congratulations, you guys.
Thank you.
How's dinner?
It was fantastic.
Delicious.
Good.
Here's to everybody
that's here.
We have so many wonderful memories with our little sister, Corrina, and we are really thankfully see each other not just as sisters, but also as best friends. Which is really surprising because we weren't very nice to Corrina when we were little.
All I've ever wanted for Corrina is someone to be her biggest fan. I have been so proud of her and all of her accomplishments, both in sports and everything she does in life. And I just wanted her to find a guy who would be as proud of her as I am.
I could say the same things about Mike for Corrina. She has someone that will spend the rest of his life every day trying to make her happy and doing whatever he can to make sure that they go forward together. So my one toast to you this evening is that you continue to find the matches together, that each day your friendship grows more, your happiness grows more, and your love grows more.
official
best
video.
Best wishes to you guys.
Awesome party. Enjoy Maui.
Sleep and drink. Just can't help myself. from out of town.
Yeah.
So hard with my girl all around me. It's definitely not a natural party.
Love well, live well, and you'll do well.
The words of Mr. Steez, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! That was Mike.
Kevin, do you know what else we learned?
Tell me your favorite part of the wedding yesterday.
Being the flower girl.
Being the flower girl? What did you like about it?
Carrying the flowers.
What?
Carrying the flowers.
Carrying the flowers? Did you dance at the party?
Yeah.
What do you want to tell Corrina and Mike?
Thank you.